these worms live in water and start out incredibly small. They work their way up the food chain by being consumed by their hosts. In other words, there is no way for a mantis to avoid this parasite. Once the mantis is infected, the worm then takes over the body, leading it to water and causing it to swim or drown as the worm leaves its host. Of course, at this point, you must be wondering if these can infect humans too.